Hi, my name is Nicole, and today I'm going to do a review for the Moroccan oil. Right there. Moroccan oil also is referred to as argan oil, but the name of the company in this case is Moroccan oil. You can get this at Amazon.com for about 38 bucks. I know that sounds like a lot, but it's pretty good stuff. You get 3.4 fluid ounces, which is this whole bottle here. It's pretty big. And I guesstimate that you can use this for 2 to 3 months, depending on how often you use the oil. I use it every day. Every night before going to bed, I put a little bit of oil on my hair, and I've been using it for about a month, and I'm about here. That's much oil I've used thus far. So I would say about 2 to 2.5 more months left there. So, and that's for me using it every single day. It smells very nutty. African musky, very, very, very nice smell. Strong smell, but it's a very nice smell. And the oil is not heavy. You can apply every day and your hair will not get oily. It doesn't cause buildup. And usually every day, I'll take a dime size amount and put it in my hand. Like so, about that much. You can see that, yeah. That's about down size. And I will distribute it starting at the tip with my hair. Over here. And with my way up to the roots. And it's one of those oils where a little goes a long way. That's why it lasts about three or so months. It doesn't weigh your hair down, you can see. And I usually do this before going to bed at night. You could do it in the morning, but it's your preference. It's a little shiny. It's not ridiculously shiny. Like some products can be just a nice, healthy shine to your hair. And if you use it regularly, it can help prevent breakage. I started running in the first place because my hair was breaking a lot. So I started using this oil every day. And I wanted something that wasn't going to make my hair heavy, that wasn't going to cause buildup, and this product came to the rescue for me. So I give it 5 stars. I think it's great. The only downfall that I've seen is if you look at the bottle here, if you can see it, most of the writing is in a different language. Possibly, I don't want to say Arabic because I know it's from Morocco, but it's a language that I cannot make out. I can't even guess to what it is. But the instructions are also in this language. That's the only downfall, but well, you pretty much know you add a dime size amount in your hand and apply it to your hair. It's not rocket science. So that's the only downfall that I've found. Other than the fact it's a bit pricey, but like I said, it lasts for a good while because it's a huge bottle and you don't need that much, just the drizzle to do the job. Yeah, that is the Moroccan oil.